Charlie comes to a complete stop. Door developing and the lights have turned on. Sometimes you have a line, if you want to stay on the Charlie, you're welcome to.
Neighborhood. Welcome to Avengers Campus. Hey, what's going on, guys? Oh, me? Well, you know, just spider stuff. Okay, time to run some tests.
Spider-Man.
Oh, hey, Sharon.
Shall we conduct an altitude test?
Yeah, I guess I should do some work.
Always good to have the data.
On my way. Find a clear path for something to swing from. Oh yeah, it's go time. Field testing, here I come.
Hello?
Oh!
Oh! I'm Sharon, the artificial intelligence that keeps this place organized and running smoothly. Yes, Webb has some of the brightest minds in the world, but I keep things around here pretty chill so the kids can create the next big idea that will give you the chance to become the next generation of heroes. We hope you have a great time on your visit to the Worldwide Engineering Brigade Open House. And now, our project lead, the brilliant... Peter Parker!
Hey, what's up? I'm Peter Parker, and here at Webb, we got access to some pretty awesome tech, like vibranium from Wakanda, or this crazy alien juice stuff. We have pin particles and Stark tech. It all helps us develop really cool stuff like these spider bots, for example. Check it out, they have this really cool self-replicating feature.
Because
it's awesome. Buddy, you could stop doing that now. But anyway, you guys are here today to help us test the Webb Slinger vehicle. Using onboard tech, we will be able to sling webs just like my buddy Spider-Man.
Peter, your presentation is getting away from you.
Yeah, I'm aware of that, Sharon. If you could just initiate the safety protocols, I'd really appreciate it.
Problem with that,
so
Peter.
Anyway, if you want to sling a web, all you gotta do is sling your arm in the direction you want to shoot the web, and that's it. It's awesome.
Peter, your spider bots are continuing to replicate and are consuming everything in their path.
They seem to be stuck in self-replication mode. If you could just handle that for me, please.
On it. Contacting Mr. Stark.
Don't call Mr. Stark! Don't call Mr. Stark. Sorry, you shout. You should just call someone else. Ask them to do it.
Okay. Contacting Spider-Man.
Here. I'm going to go find Spider-Man for us all, because he's around here somewhere. Okay, goodbye. Spider-Man!
As you may have noticed, the spider-bots are locked in that awesome self-replication mode. In spite of what you see, they were created to be robotic helpers that can break down raw material and create all kinds of useful tech. But because they are stuck in self-replication mode, the spider bots are currently consuming everything in sight and multiplying at an alarming rate. If left unchecked, my calculations predict this will lead to the devastation of the entire Avengers campus. We should be safe until Spider-Man gets here, as long as they don't get into the alien fluid. This is now a bigger problem. Activating threat level protocols.
Hey guys, what's up? I hear you have a phone problem. I'm here to help.
You made it. Great. Threat level is an exponential danger. You might need some help. Perhaps I'll call the Avengers?
Don't worry, everyone. I got this.
Okay, everybody. Open house is canceled.
Wise idea.
But I could use some help.
Yes, you could.
Sharon, prep the slinger vehicles.
Already on.
Everyone head to the slingers and we'll team up to stop the spider boss before they destroy the campus. It's easy.
Okay, we have a plan. Please move quickly through the doors and down the hall to the slinger vehicle bay. Your open house demo has been upgraded to a high-stakes mission to save Avengers campus.
Thank you. Okay, please sit back and enjoy your ride until we reach the impending disaster.
Celebrating properly. Maybe. Because I've only been my Guys, we gotta leave this one up here.
See, Boo, you would put the stone right here.
said, and the chain was going. That's fucking sick.
Wow. That is so cool.
Yeah, I was like, I'm impressed.
I don't know why.
It's
so cool.
I didn't see
you. That's so cool.